Okay, this is a 2834 Colonial with no garage. Here's your first floor layout. Get your front entrance. You got a study, living room, hallway, bath, kitchen in the rear, dining area in between. And your open right front to back there. Get a first floor deck. And the second, the upstairs, you get three bedrooms, two baths, and one is a master, right directly off the master bedroom. And your basement area in this would not have a walkout.